Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes?
Thank you.
access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? Have a look in the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes? Look there. Display case. There is a Panther statue. Covered in sapphires. Well, if you were wondering what to steal, I would say that this is the answer. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Good to know. I will mark on planning screen.
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
You know, Mr. Rubio should really employ actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Station just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Such a good vibe on Mr. Rubio's island now. You're a real party pooper. You know that, Captain? Of disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. You could always drive through the main gate. You would need the right vehicle, of course. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Coming back, huh? Like child in candy store, or as we say in the checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective. It's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you do need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Check the safe, I think. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. It cannot be far. Problem with plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? So, a gemstone Panther statue. I'm starting to think Mr. Rubio has unhealthy obsession with local fauna. Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Don't forget your entry plane. Should work as an exit plane, too. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. Attack boats move. mobilized along the coast. Don't rely on your disguises now they found the vault. It's too late for that.